those guys on offense and find a way to run team kind of bomb, 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 bomb.
Offense about set to begin this drive. They only need a field goal. Obviously, the clock a huge factor. They'll be watching that. What do they need to do here, Charles?
Your sequence of plays has to get you out of bounds.
And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And the Ravens have just about sewn up this football game. This will be the eighth play of the drive. It's third and seven.
This shit's gonna have nuts in it.
Flush to his right. And now a fumble. Brady loses the football. And it's picked up by the Ravens. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football.
Open target. The coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. Throwing now is Murray. Rolling to his right. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Thrown back across his body. Picked off by Marlon Humphrey. And he will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of a anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special team.
And that is caught at the 10-yard line. Touchdown. Sammy Watkins, 42 yards. And able to get a couple here, but won't get across the plane as they stop him right around the one. Second and goal from the one. Here's Murray. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And the Ravens are right back in this football game. We've got a...
Just stand up when the going gets tough in here.